Hey guys, and welcome back to my Super Mario World Let's Play! Now we have beaten another castle, and we're getting close to the castle that's actually got some kind of Koopa with a cool name in it. And this is gonna be a lava level. Ugh. Let's do it. I'm gonna slide down. Ugh! Oh my god. I remember this vaguely. Very vaguely. Oh god. No. Okay. Not a big deal. Dum 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 dum. Okay, I don't know what's down there, but I don't like it. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Ah, no! Okay. What do I want to do? Can I see down? Can I not see down? Oh. Okay! This is gonna be wonderfully fun. Oh, this level. I don't like. I'm gonna say that with honesty and certainty at this early stage that I'm not going to like this level. Okay, here we go. And I can go down here, so that's cool. Maybe I'll just stick to the undertow of things. Okay, like, I can never see the other one I'm supposed to do. Okay, there it is. Oh god, I overreact when I'm falling down and then I get on the thing and I overreact. Why do I overreact? Why do I do that? Oh god, this is gonna be another one that I'm gonna cheat on, watch. That's what he said. Oh, that was wonderful. Okay. Okay. Alright. I don't like these sideways ass things, okay? Let's go here. Oh, it's gonna fall, of course. Oh, what's down there? How the fuck? I don't know how I get down there. Let's find out. What? What? They're just dropping off down there as if there's some kind of not rare thing. Oh, here we go. Am I really gonna do this? There's no way I would succeed doing that. I should just not, right? Like, that's what I should not do. Oh god, dude, I don't know what. Like, I feel like I'm gonna be stuck not being able to get to the fucking castle if I go that way, and then if I don't go that way, shit hits the fan. Why are those things so big? Jesus. What? What? I jumped before. That was stupid. Aw, not cool. Here we go. Javu! That looks cooler than it actually is. I don't actually propel any further if I do that sitting and sliding thing. Okay. Oh, what? Oh my god. Now I'm just getting sloppy. Sloppier than usual. Jesus. Okay. Oh god. This is gonna be 1,000 episodes if I keep doing it where it's like two levels per episode, seriously. Boom, ba na down. They need to make a remix of this song. It's like, bow, bow, ba down now. Phew, scheisse. Okay. I need all the coins and shit I can get. All of the fucking... Okay. I don't know what it is they want me to do. Like, seriously. I can just... Can I not kill him? I have no idea if I can kill him. Oh, can I really not get up there? Like, what is this? Oh, why do I keep running into their asses? What the fuck is wrong with me? Jesus, okay. Okay, I need to have more control. Ooh. Oh! I need to have more control! That's how that works. Alright. Dude, I need to start being like PewDiePie and cutting out the failures. But I think the failures are what make you a real gamer. Like, actually, taking them in stride and not giving up and showing how long you've been trying even though you've been failing, you know, that kind of thing. And like I said in the, I think that it was the last, or the episode before last, that it's like when I see PewDiePie being completely fine with playing Outlast or something, and then, oh, and then he's like, he cuts the video and you come back in later and he's frustrated and it's like, why is he frustrated? That probably would have made for some good fucking viewership, man. Some good television. I'm so hungry though, like holy fuck. Down bow, good to know. Down bow now now. I want like a crossover between like StarCraft and this music. Like the StarCraft Terran music and this music. I think that would be epic as fuck. Because this is like a kind of a remix of this original song. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm talking about music. Video game music. Okay. Alright. Get it together, chicken head. Motherfuck. What? Alright. Okay. We're gonna be a lot more relaxed because we were not relaxed before, and I think that's my problem. I'm getting too fucking uppity. Uppity Terra is not good. It makes me get down to 18 lives after I had 40 before the last two episodes. Like, really? That is what this world is about. It's not good. Bow, bow, ba-chicka bow. Chicka bow, bow, bow. Oh, it just ran off because the B fucking button doesn't work. It doesn't work at all. It's, of course not. Terra's not gonna have the B button work. Can I jump on top of the mole, or should I not even fucking try that, like, at all? Should I just avoid- What the fuck is- Oh my god, okay. I am clearly not myself. I'm not myself tonight. Tonight I'm not the same girl. That's a Christina Aguilera song. From her album Bionic. You can get it on iTunes. Okay. Serious business now. Like, if I don't do this, 12 angry men will rape me. 12 angry men, I don't know what about. Okay, here we go. Focus, serious business. Moles that are blind but wear sunglasses because they are very insecure about their blindness. What is that cloud doing? Okay. God damn it, I almost fucking. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, what? Woohoo! 40! That was cool! I don't think that's the right way to finish this level, though. I'm assuming I won't be able to get to the legit castle now. Oh, maybe I will, maybe I will, maybe I will. Or maybe I'll just go in a circle after this one. Who knows what goes down? What's gonna happen? Yeah, I'm not even worried about this. Me get to Yoshi! Me wants the Yoshi. Of course I would do that, of course. No fucking reason not to do that at all. It just makes no sense not to. Might as well just do it. Might as well just run off the edge like a fucking tard when I have a Yoshi that can completely eat the pea. Eat the pea. Take the pea. What the fuck? Why? 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 Jesus. Like, really? Like, it's just like, no one's this bad. It's not like I'm being bad right now. It's just like, I'm retarded. Like, I should go see a specialist about my mental handicap that I have. Okay, we're gonna eat the shit out of this. There you go. See, no big fucking deal. I don't even know if I wanted to go in there. Oh yeah, I love this. Da 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 da, bum 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 bum, da da, fuck. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. Yeah! Oh, I should have gone for the left. My intuition was telling me left because I'm left-handed. Okay, here we go. Oh, what? Only one? That's stupid. Okay, I'm gonna go and fucking get all these coins. Yoshi, you should be. Why are you lagging so much? It's awkward. What's going on here? Alright, I think I will not partake in such nonsense. Look at Yoshi, he's so cute! Yoshi is so cute! Brow. Oh, of course. Just jump, even though I know it's gonna move. I'm just gonna jump and die. You know, that's how that works. Oh, God. Oh, God. Now I have no Yoshi. Heavens. I haven't a Yoshi. I'm assuming this is the one I go down? No? Oh, this is gonna be a wonderful situation here. Oh, what? Are you fucking shitting me? Like, really? Yes! God! My God! Troll pipes for the win. Hard mode. Oh! I decided all of a sudden hard mode, and that wasn't a good decision at all. Okay, here we go. Troll pipes will troll me no more. Troll blocks will troll me no more. Nope. I hate football so much. Oh my God, I want to peel the flesh from my dark side's coming out. Oh, my cradle of filth. Dark side. Oh, what? Dude, okay. You guys. Oh, God, dude. You didn't see anything! You didn't see it! It wasn't me, it was my one-year-old nephew. I don't even have a brother or sister. Oh, I have a story to tell. So when I was younger, I was super sad when my mom told me, since I was an only child, that I would never be an uncle or aunt. Like, I was so distraught. I was like, what? Because I didn't know, like, why that happened. You know, like, I was, like, really young. Okay, dude. Yes, jump at me. Come at me, bro! Oh, okay, thank you. So yeah, I was really sad that I would never be an aunt or an uncle. An aunt would never be an uncle. That's funny, I didn't even think about that. And I would... What? Bro! Oh, I don't even care, because I'm short. Oh, can't even jump on it! Oh, that's the furthest I've ever gotten a game in a level, right there, before dying. Alright. Off to a bad start with this castle here. Nope, don't even care. Don't even like you. Giant spiky penis! What? Holy shit! Okay, I'm gonna fucking save state just in case the world comes crumbling down and I end up losing these next 10 lives, which is highly likely, and I might have to go back and farm some goddamn one-ups. Oh, dude. That was the funniest thing ever. I did not even see the giant penis. Okay. Oh! Oh! A valiant effort! Oh my God. Sometimes I feel like I'm purposefully bad because it's actually funnier to be so. Alright, giant peni. Ribbed peni for her pleasure. Oh God, what? Okay. Focus, motherfucker. Oh, is there anything that's not going on here? This is awful. Oh! I didn't see it. I didn't see it. Oh, God. Okay, guys. Come at me, Dino Bra. Come on! That was stupid of me. I could have easily end things. Okay. Okay. Focus. Oh, I knew to jump, but I didn't do it. I didn't do it because I am awful. Here we go. Focus. I have 7 lives left, and there is a fucking there. We don't need no bone Koopification. Okay. Here we go. Oh boy. That's stupid. So it's different. It's different each time. Not cool. I'm gonna fucking save it. I have 10 lives, ladies and gentlemen. Until I get to the halfway point. Jesus. Okay. This is the hardest Mario, man. I've decided. I think I'm actually gonna study speedruns of Super Mario 1 and try to do that, because I think that would be a pretty cool way to play that game, since it is like the oldest one and it's the quickest to speedrun. And I know some of the secrets already just from playing it when I was younger, like the warp places and shit. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. There's no fucking clue. Okay, dude. Okay, so I have to like run, and then blah 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 blah. Okay, here we go. Fuck you. Don't even care. Oh nope. Still care about that. Okay. Jabroing. This part is not the hard part. There are other hard parts. It's just all about the rhythm, man. That's all I gotta focus on, man, is the rhythm. I got the rhythm. Boom, boom, down. Ba-down, bow. Oh, but I didn't jump fast enough. I didn't jump. I just... This is a controller I'm using. My old Super Nintendo controller with a converter. In case you guys are wondering. I said it in the first episode. But now I'm saying it again. Mother trucker. Come at me, penis of doom. Okay. Why are you coming back? I got you off the screen. I was done with you. Oh, do not double fucking jump when you think something's gonna hit the fan. Like, don't fucking do it. Just don't do it. Hurry up! Are you guys, or am I the only one, like, aroused by these giant pokey penises? Like... I have 10 minutes left in the episode to beat this. What the fuck? That's not cool. That's not cool. I can spin jump on the saw blades? Liar. Oh! Do not practice your spin jump. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. Let's try it anyway. I feel like you're trolling me. I don't. Why? What the fucking shit? Okay, I need to just fucking stop freaking out. Have you seen some of the, like, female torture devices from the medieval ages? They kind of looked like this. When, like, there was a female who was not obeying the... Oh, God. Who was not obeying the king or whatever the fuck was going on back then. Monarchy. Like, they would torture the shit out of her. I'm just making shit up at this point. Like, I know I've seen weird arousal devices for women back in the Middle Ages, but I don't know if they actually used to torture them because of certain monarch powers. I'm just making shit up. Completely fabricated. You guys are gonna go to school and be like, yo, Tara told me some fucking shit. Okay, spin jump, not jump head on and die from. God, oh my god. Come at me, come at me. I like to take your bone. I will take it. And I will raise you a fuck you. I will break the shit out of you, because you're a bitch. Okay, dude, no fucking drama here. I don't want any drama. I almost didn't jump fast enough. That's my MO, you guys. Here we go. I just can't get enough. I was going for it. I spun jumped. I was just so fast at doing so that you didn't see it. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Okay, here we go. Oh, you know it. You got spikes on your penis. That doesn't mean I'm going home with you tonight. No. It's like half Cartman, half Tara can't sing voice that I just did. We should practice the spin jump on these fucking assholes. Oh. Or we can practice the spin jump on the lava! God, okay, we're definitely not doing this in the next 8 minutes. Like, we're definitely not. Okay. Nobody saw that. That was so quick, nobody saw that. Okay, here we go. I'm just getting careless here. Okay. How come I can't do the fucking spin jump when I press it? The button's broken! Okay, we're gonna practice spin jump on no one before we even encounter enemies. Why? Okay, here we go. There we go. There we go. Just gotta press it good and hard. Okay, so it doesn't kill them. What? Alright, here we go. Here we go. I just can't get enough. You already know. I don't stand for tortoise drama. Okay, so I have to jump on top of it, though. I can only jump on top of it. Alright, alright. I'm learning, because I never used the spin jump in this game when I played it when I was little. I don't even think I knew, like, before last week that I could spin jump when I was little. I thought you had to have, like, one of the power-ups. Okay, here we go. Serious motherfucking business here. Oh, I didn't do it. I guess I don't need to. There. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, they're pounding harder and harder! Okay. Oh my god. Serious business here. Okay, when I get past that first part, I'm just gonna save it. Save state. You guys don't know. Derpy derp 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 derp. Oh my god. Hurry up! You're not fast enough! It's the most boring sex. Bum bum! Oh, I thought I was gonna die there. That was my impression of that song. Okay. Fucking. A safe state. I said, I'll set it. Okay. Oh, what? Motherfucker! I got 9 lives. I'm a cat. Here we go. Oh, these are fuzzy. That's a cute fuzzy. Oh, of course. Thank you. I'll just take that. Feels. Oh! Where are we going, Dogger Dunner? Oh, that's a giant fuzzy. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, why me? Why this shit gotta take so motherfucking long? Holy fucking shit, dude. No, you will not. Anger fills me. Anger fills me. Very much. Very much anger. Anger very much. Dislike. Do not like is what it is. What happened to my game? Okay, here we go. You guys ready for this? Da na 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 na. I'm a pro. I'm a pro now. Pronoun. I'm a pronoun. You know it. Move out of the way, cute little fuzzy creature. You're cute and fuzzy. But I don't understand why you exist. Because you're irritating to me. You irritate me greatly. And you're really fuzzy and cute. These things are so cute. Like, I don't even need good graphics or, like, new game creatures. I just need fuzzy cuties. I approve of all fuzzy cuties. Ah! Why? Ah! What the shit, motherfuck, dude. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I like the fuzzies. I'm a furry. That's what just came to my mind. It's like, oh, you like the fuzzies, do you? You must be a furry. Okay, come at me, bro. Here we go. Do no 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 no. Do no no no. Do 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 do. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Aw, what? Oh, pfft. I'm like, hey! Kill me! Kill me, please! Okay. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna do this. It's not gonna be hard. That was like half British gay guy dude thing. I don't know what that was. Dum bum bum chicka bow wow. Bow chicka wow wow. Mario Porn Edition. Oh, okay, here we go. Nobody wants to see that, Mario. Put that away. It's my little mushroom. Oh no! Oh, that was basically suicide. Yes, it was. Okay. It's Mario side. Mario. It's a me, Mario. I love how you came up with a name for me. Oh yeah, I'm not supposed to be on stream, that's right. Never mind, I'm not talking to the likes of you. Boom 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 boom. I have two chances! I just hit myself in the nose. That hurt. Oh, okay. One chance gone. The struggle is real. We're gonna do this. Like, it's not gonna be any drama. We're not gonna save Stadix! I can do this! Stop telling me what to do, okay? I got this. Oh, I'm gonna die. Here we go. Watch me die! Oh, okay. That was fun. Okay, this game is awesome. This is better than any current or next-gen shit. Like, they don't make games like this anymore. And it's so sad, the new generations. Like, if I ever had kids, they would know the fear of Mario. They would know it. None of you guys are smart enough to count as high as the amount of lives I've lost. You don't even know. You don't even... Hee hee hee. Save state is my savior. Here we go. I feel bad for people who, like, actually didn't play a lot of video games when they were growing up. It's just, it seems like a really sad existence. I don't know. To grow up without the imagination that video games gives you. And apparently I did not benefit from all of the motor skills that you would get. Oh god, why? Go back! All the motor skills that you would get from playing video games, but so many more things I benefited from. Okay, why do I just gotta wait just like a millisecond and then I can get on top of it. Like there's no fucking problems here if I just wait a second. Usually I kill these fucking end bosses, like, in one try. I don't know why I'm having a problem with this stupid bitch. Probably because she's, like, super troll-facing me. Okay, we're not going to attempt any kind of badassery here. Other than jumping on the other side of this fuzzy. Okay, wait just a second. There we go. I will do this. Okay, once I get to the end, I'll save state, alright, because I know how derpy I can be. And I feel very terrible that I am pushing this episode into like 40 minutes. Just because I want to beat this. I want to beat it. I want to suck your blood. Blah, 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 blah. That's the Mario Rotary. Going and going. I don't even even know what I'm talking about anymore. What? What? I'm gonna stop streaming. Or I'm going to stop playing. After this episode. This has become monotonous, and I am the master of this level. I am the master. You are the slave. Oh, why did I do that? The blue, the blue, the blue. Here we go. I'm gonna finish it. I'm gonna finish it, and things will be wonderful again. All will be right with the world. Kittens and puppies will cease to be killed. And I will stop falling into things. Okay, this is the time! This is the time! This is it. This is it. This is the time. I've decided. We are going to rape noobs. This is the time. We got this. We got this. This is it. This is it. We got this. I'm gonna say that until it becomes true. Ha ha ha. Okay, gotta focus. I wait a turn. And then I go. Now. Da, Terra, da! Oh, fuck my life! Jesus fucking Christ. Now I gotta. Okay. Do you think I can. Okay, I'm gonna save state it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna save state it. I'm gonna do it. This is it. Fuck. God damn it! I need to get out of the fucking way. I need to start moving more. Okay. This is it. This is it. Cheating. Like a boss. Fake. Obviously. Correct. I need to watch Bold and my eyes are blind! Blind to the beauty of this female Koopa, man. I don't know. Ho! Ho! Ugh! That's fine. Ah! Down into the lava, you fucking whore! Koopa whore of Doom! I did it! I did it! 10 points! More like minus 20 points because it took me so fucking long to do it! Oh. Oh. Yay! Thank you, says the egg. And I'm gonna brush it away or something. Oh! I'm gonna erase it! Oh, I love this! Ingenious. Wendy O. Koopa in Castle Number 6 has sung her last song. Mario must meet the challenge that is now before him. There is a sunken ship that appears to be a gateway to the Valley of Bowser. Oh my. Let's see where we go. Go into the sunken ship. I think this is where I got stuck before when I was playing when I was younger. This is the farthest I've gotten, I think. Alright, and I am 10 minutes over in this episode, but don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and tell me how you're a better Mario player than me. Bye, guys! Father!